Breaking news from Tufts University tonight. The school is warning students to be on alert after a female student reported that she had been assaulted. The woman says she was walking near campus at around 12:15 this morning when a man followed her to her front porch in Somerville and then indecently touched her. The guy then ran off. The victim was not physically hurt.